Welcome, guys! Welcome back to Italy-ish!
I feel like we're at a circus. Or some kind of performance.
Well, we are in a performance. We're performing for YouTube!
We have today a video about pizza because we have a ride. We have a good selection of pizza videos on our channel, so you should go ahead and check them all out. And today we're also going to be doing a pizza themed video. So this pizza themed video is about the different types of pizza. So let's just go ahead and say all the different types of pizza, shall we?
Well, the thing is that we are going to show you the real pizzas that you can find in Italy, not the fake ones. We've got first of the list the focaccia, which is called pizza bianca, really. But focaccia is on the north and it's not really pizza, but it is. People argue about it. So, anyway, it's just plain oil, salt, oregano, and rosemary.
One thing that I did find when I came here is things that are pizza, like called pizza, I would probably call it bread, but it's pizza. Pizza rossa, which has just got like the tomato sauce on top of it, basically.
And oil? Yeah.
And oil. Okay, well.
Yeah. So it's like pizza bianca with the tomato sauce on it. Yeah. And you can have a variety of marinara, like people say that we don't have marinara sauce anyway, so you have it on pizza. The marinara pizza is with the tomato sauce and the oil and oregano. I feel like I'm in a test or something.
Pizza margarita, obviously the obvious one. Obviously the obvious.
Obviously the obvious one. We also have margaritas with chips on it, but I don't really like
it. It's not called a margarita though, really, is it?
No, it's called chips.
It's interesting.
It's like, disgusting.
Okay, funny story.
Do you even have
No, it's not really that funny. Story is that some Americans came... some Americans came with, like, we're Italians and we're out for dinner, and the Italians ordered the Americans a pizza with chips and sausages on it, like the margarita with pizza and sausages, and they got it and they're like, this looks disgusting, what is this? One of my favourite ones, pizza Italia that is patate. So it's potatoes on a pizza with like oil and like a herb, and it tastes really good. I probably wouldn't really have it as like a round pizza, but I do like having it as a cut pizza on the go.
Another pizza that you also eat a lot is the one with mushrooms, plain margarita with mushrooms on it.
Yeah.
Exactly. Simple and easy.
I love mushrooms. Okay, and one that Riccardo likes is a pepperoni one. So it's not pepperoni as in meat pepperoni, it's pepperoni as in peppers.
Exactly, because that's what it is, pepperoni.
As in like green peppers, yellow peppers, red peppers.
Exactly.
That's pepperoni.
Right. That's a really nice one. Melanzane! Which is like an eggplant. So you can have it with eggplant.
Aubergine. Eggplant is American, aubergine is English. Aubergine!
It sounds like French.
It probably is. Another one that I like to get Italian, so cut up, is zucchini, and that is because there is no like tomato sauce on it, so it's not messy to eat. It's literally just like oil, the pizza, and zucchini on top. So it's not like tomato sauce doesn't get in your face.
The wurstel, that's how we call it, but it's the hot dog one. I don't really like it. My brothers do, but I don't. It's a normal margarita with wurstel on it.
Würstel. We should do German accents next. Crostino is one with ham on it. And is there mozzarella?
Yeah.
Yeah, and mozzarella. Ham, prosciutto, crudo, and mozzarella.
Cotto.
Cotto. Prosciutto cotto e mozzarella. Chinese person or something.
Oh my goodness, okay. My very favorite, like the one I would choose over all of them, is the diavola, which is the spicy one with the salami that you call salami, but we call salami. No.
What? The one that you call salami, but we call it salami. Tonno e cipolla is the one that Riccardo also likes. I have kind of gone off of it because one time I had it and the tuna was like super fishy and really weird. So that's it, gone off it.
Boscaiola is the next one with mozzarella, mushroom and sausage.
And then we have four cheeses, that's right, four cheeses. Generally there is no red sauce on it, there's no like,
no.
It's just like literally four cheeses.
You can have it as well with the red sauce on it, on the bottom. But
you have to ask though, make sure you ask. So if you come and you see four cheeses, ask to have the tomato sauce in it, otherwise you'll just get it plain. And it's kind of like, I don't like it.
You don't like it?
I liked it with the sauce, but I don't like gorgonzola cheese, and they put gorgonzola cheese on it, so...
Yeah, because there's four cheeses.
Exactly. I wish they'd chosen another cheese.
Another one that they make is the vegetarian, but I don't even consider it because it's disgusting. Napoli pizza is the... normally it could be the thick one, but in this case, because you can ask for a pizza, like a Napoli pizza, which is thick, but in this case is the mozzarella, tomato sauce, and acciughe.
Which is...
I can't remember.
Anchovies.
It's not like I say anchovies every day. Hey, baby, how are you today? Any anchovies?
Yeah. Mozzarella crudo, which is the ham that's raw. So it's raw ham on a pizza with mozzarella.
Capricciosa. I cannot say everything that is on it, so I'm just gonna read it out for you because we've basically got the menu right here. So you can see that's what we're reading. Capricciosa has got mozzarella, tomatoes, mushroom, artichoke, egg, and ham, raw ham, and it's all on a pizza. Some people might think, like, horror that is weird, but...
Like, an egg, literally, it's like half of a boiled egg on a pizza.
A boiled egg, yeah. And it's delicious. It's actually really, really good. If you are bored of the usual kind of pizza, just get this one, because you can cut in slices, and every slice has got something different on it.
It's true. That is very true.